Bagno. An ordinary handkerchief is used by Grandmaster Ilustrisimo to demonstrate that Kali Ilustrisimo techniques can be applied to any weapon of opportunity. Watch carefully for Tatang's use of this ordinary item as an offensive weapon against the assailant. Techniques. Masters Tony Diego and Ray Garland demonstrate applicable defense from a prone position. La Ro La Ro. Masters Tony Diego and Christopher Ricketts demonstrate a few applications of solo baston using the Susi grip. The Susi grip lends itself to medium to close quarters fighting. Best used for bladed weapons, Susi techniques can, however, be applied to stick or baton fighting. In this demonstration, La Ro La Ro can also be classified as Sangar Patama exercise. This is the end of Volume 2. The following are excerpts from Volume 3 of the 3-volume Kali Ilustrisimo. Mandirigma.